Hello, Gamer Enjoys. This is your host, Docker24, and I'm signing in for the start of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto with Grand Theft Auto Trilogy, the Definitive Edition on PS4. It's been a while. I haven't been playing this game because I've been searching for this job applications, and for that, I'm still searching for this job applications, and for that, this game popped in my head, and, I'm just getting back to square one, that is recording this on the Share Play, that is the Share Factory. So, that being told, let's begin. You bitch.
Small time.
You do not turn your back on someone. I think he got shot in the throat or something. I don't know.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! There's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Not sure if you could hear me, but also I'm going to be activating the cheat code, and when you activate a cheat code, you will not be able to get these trophies once you've activated the cheat code, and the game is telling you now that it cannot be unlocked. So with that, we have all the weapons going on. So the code to this, I'll be uploading a video where I give you the guide on what the codes are, and okay, so it's just a few codes, and I'm just cheating a bit because it's not really a competition to me. It's just something I like to do for fun. So, yep, there we go. Oh, I remember to put this on. So, yes. I think we're going inside, I don't know, but, the amazing thing about the definitive version and not the original version is that you can strafe and fire, which you cannot do on the original. So, you can call this the remaster of Grand Theft Auto 3. I call it Grand Theft Auto. I just call it Grand Theft Auto because it was supposed to be the reboot of Grand Theft Auto 1, then Grand Theft Auto 2, and then Grand Theft Auto Definitive Edition. I just don't know why they started from this one right off the bat. It just makes no sense. But oh well, I take the pledge of calling this one just Grand Theft Auto, that's all. I know it doesn't make sense, but you guys know my reasons.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
What's up?
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
So, here, I'm gonna be saving this game. Oops. Feeling a bit stupid right now. Okay, I don't think I can. We're still in the mission. I'm not sure if you can hear me. But, yeah. We have this waypoint that's giving us an easy way. The original just goes like a riddle. What is he doing? Alright, let's go and stop right here.
Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Hang on a second. The cutscene.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
I'm just gonna turn off the radio. So yes, this game was released back in 2021, and I'm not planning to get all the trophies because they're pretty much impossible. I understand if you guys are disappointed, because I don't know. It depends on my thoughts. If I have a second thought, then I'll do it. But this is my first thought, so that's the decision I'm going to take. So if it's like 55 or 56 minutes, that's where I'm gonna end this video. I am not gonna end this video where I try to complete this mission. I don't know. But I will end this video after 56 or 57 minutes. Because like I said, I'm recording this on share video. That can go up to 60 minutes. And that's why I have my phone as my stopwatch. So at this moment it is 10 minutes. So let's hope I'm doing good. Also, the amazing thing is that you get to move the camera while driving. This is similar to the Watchdog game where you get to use L1 and R2 for accelerate and reverse. You can obviously change camera modes for this one. It really is amazing. Yeah, just to put a recap, I'm playing this at night. Even 1 a.m. and 2 a.m. probably 3 a.m. because that way I don't get interruptions. I would choose to save. Okay, good. So this is an autosave. I would save it on the second slot because the first slot is where I save it off screen, so for that you gotta bear with me. Oh, crap, I shouldn't have done that. So when you're in the car, L1 is to fire. It was meant to be a quick select. So this game is barely behaving like Watch Dogs. So for this, I really am enjoying this so much.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street, goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go! And introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Come on, just one more trip.
Okay. That you cannot have quick select wheel on the original. This game is amazing. So yeah, you cannot do quick select wheels on the original. Only on the definitive version you can have this quick select wheel.
You ever been down south?
So But like I said, I like to call this Grand Theft Auto rather than Grand Theft Auto 3 because it doesn't make sense to me. It's up to you if you want to call this Grand Theft Auto 3 or Grand Theft Auto. It doesn't hurt a bit because at least you have reasons. At this moment, I'm still trying to find a job and take applicants online. Trying to not damage the car because that would be very frustrating. That was a bad start.
Yo, this one goes out to the lightweight sleeping in the basement.
Didn't mean to. Well, it's a game. It's up to you if you want to run over them or not, because it's just a game. That I don't scratch it. Okay, that's gonna be mostly useful. Okay, let's get a move on. Trilogy isn't only on PS5 but also on PS4. This isn't an actual game. I mean, it is an actual game. What I'm trying to say is that it's not a game on PC. What the hell am I saying? This game is not really on the PS4 disc. It's actually on the content that is the downloadable content of full games. And great, I have to run. In case you guys are wondering what the character's name is, I think the character's name is Clyde, I'm not sure. But that is his name. So in case you guys are wondering how I'm running fast and using the right analog stick, is that I have a back button attachment. I'm pretty sure you guys know what back button attachment does. If you don't, there's a tutorial on the YouTube video. I don't have a video at the moment. I don't know when I'm going to be planning. Maybe if I have gaming PC, then I can. Because, like I said, I'm still searching for a job at the moment. Kind of painfully boring. Unlike in Watch Dogs,
I work the miracles every day.
Listen,
wives, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world.
Get off, get lost. You're just a cheap pimp from upstate. Get out of my studio.
I save your daddy. I saved your husband. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
It's a miracle.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Love.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
All right, we're back here on Chatterbox, the radio show that never gets old. I'm Laszlo with open ears and a closed mind. Hello.
Drive Misty for me.
I'm on a combo. What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Get a vehicle.
And left in Liberty City that can hear my voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city. Let's go over to this line. Hello, caller. You are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely, Laszlo. Killer bees.
Killer bees.
Yes, killer bees. Did you know that if the current migration north continues, we will all be dead in 3 years? Did you want to become a bee supper? I don't. That's why we must act now. Killer bees must be stopped.
I wonder why more people aren't talking about this. I mean, killer bees swarming, it sounds pretty serious.
Ah, but the killer bees are nothing compared to ants. You can't kill them. They're like sheep.
You're walking regular for Luigi now, huh? It's about time you got a driver you can trust.
Hello, you're on the air.
Yes. I'd like to say something about these damn people on trains and buses in the city who yammer on and on into their cell phones. I'm really glad we get to hear about what you're having for dinner. What we should do is herd them up, put them on an island. I am the president of a group called Citizens Raging Against Phones.
Crap?
Exactly.
Your organization's called Crap. What kind of moron are you? You want to round people up for using a phone? But you're calling up on a phone to tell the world about it. I mean, how many people are there in this crap?
Citizens are raging against phones, Laszlo.
How many people?
There are three of us. It's hard organizing meetings without the phone, though. We've had to resort to carrier pigeons, and they keep disappearing.
What are you speaking to me on? What's that in your hand?
I am not the problem. You are, and you're perpetuating the downfall of mankind. Liberty City was
what
great
is he
before
doing?
Phones ruined everything.
Liberty City was a church, a cow pasture, and three houses when the telephone was invented.
Liar!
You're the liar.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
What are you 3 years old?
Yep, she is 3 years old. Sorry, it's just kind of annoying. I just don't want to be so rude.
Joey! Am I gonna get to play with your big ant again?
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
That's just kind of weird.
Hey, I'm bored. When are you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Really should have gotten a different car. Anyway, let's go and do the mission. pretty sure the game will tell me what I have to do. Man, this place is legit. It is so realistic to me. This place is naughty. And it's raining. Great. I get so irritated, but at the same time, it actually calms me. Yikes. What is it with this? Okay, that is, So we just gotta go back from where we came without an explosion. I mean, not an explosion. Well, yeah, when the time runs out, but I'm not sure. But that's not what I'm trying to say. What I'm trying to say is that you have to go back without a scratch, because if you do, then it's game over. Mission failed. That's what I mean by game over.
Hey, it is Head Radio. I'm Michael Hunt. You can call me Mike. With another fat jam, a non-stop rock.
And,
the station that can give you
just be very careful.
Because we pay our employees less.
Built from cheap labor from Zambia. El Salvador and Paraguay.
Activate the car bomb.
This is Head Radio.
Run for your life. Oh, this guy is so slow. He sure does take his sweet time. Find a way to shake it off. Is he not going to close the door? Oh my gosh, he is not closing the door. Okay, can you see the police icon or symbol, whatever you call it? When these ones are off, that means there's no wanted level. If it gets to the 6 wanted levels, then it's 100% going off to you. If it's like 3, then it's 30%. If it's 1, then it's 10%. I think that's how I can explain it to you, but if you guys understand what I'm saying, that's fine. If you guys don't know what I'm saying, and what I'm trying to say is it's that you get a higher level by seeing how many icon of police you get that is flashing on. And oh my god. Oh, sorry, I'm just...
Yo, time has no meaning anymore. We're in our own time
zone. I'm just trying to get out of here, like... How do I get to it? Okay. I really love this music. The question for now is, do you call it GTA or Grand Theft Auto? Let me know in the comments. Alright, let's just get out of here.
Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amno Nation opposite the subway.
There's limits to this one. Like, you have a stamina and all. It's better to just get in the car. I don't know what the name of that song is. If you guys know what the name of the song is, let me know in the comments. Thank you.
Checking out classic musicals. Head down to Bedford Point, where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance and dam build. It's crazy.
This disposable world.
Glad you could join us.
You're locked on Rips 106.
Very careful. Farewell, Chunky Lee Chung.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of Ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
Loud and clear. Okay, yep. Deserving to know this one. Got caught in a jam. You win the game when the cops are gone. Said he killed another man. Cheap knowledge was my main game. To figure out the law, to figure out the frame. Just when I thought I knew just. I don't know where I have to go. Gotta follow the green dot. Hang it. Can't believe I'm doing this. Dang. But hey, at least you get to retry this one. I don't think you do that on the original. Okay, good. Oh my gosh. Sorry, it's been a while, I haven't played this game. Absolutely madness. Alright. Let's just do this.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Okay.
Geographic demographic ball.
Oh yeah, the time is on the essence. Be very slick about it. Radio.
And radio, because your head needs it. Needs it.
Okay, follow those green dots. They have a signal where the ladies are. Just hope I am properly to go there. Okay, it's one at a time, not many of them as usual. Sorry, just like I said, I haven't played this game for a long time. Oh my gosh, what is going on? I feel bad doing that. Ridiculous. We got like 4 minutes. Okay. Dang!
When you hear it, caller 25. If you can correctly answer the trivia question, you'll be qualified to win. Every qualifier
will
meet at the local
running
hall,
at
where you'll be told to perform various acrobatic stunts. The one who can do the best stunts will then go on to compete in the nationals. And if you win there, you'll get free concert tickets from Head Radio, where it's easy to win.
Is your job affecting your health? Do you become fatigued? Does work?
Actually, you know what? Let's get into the other car.
Those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me.
Oh my gosh, man.
Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormatron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LAR or visit www.sleepofflar.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams.
Hey, I just won the Nobel Peace Prize!
And not.
Oh, wonder if wrestling's on tonight.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal
just
organizer, and 2 days later,
stuff.
I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I think I'm going to be losing this.
And now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored
stupid
at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world.
Oh my gosh, he's running around.
Some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We can create knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some...
Dang it, I failed. Okay, this is a few times I'm failing this.
Dante's Inferno, originally transcribed in Braille to a chaste Belgian monk after he lost his hearing. This powerful
thing
can overpower the senses, much like a 12-year-old
nephew. Man, I hate it when this car has overturns.
You bounce him on your knee one last time. Molto adagio.
Watch it. You're about to get fucked up. You're about to be told.
This thing is always annoying. I hate it when this car has overturns. It's just extra ridiculous. Yes, I call that driving very much. I just hope I don't screw it up. Oh my gosh, where did this car come from? That's what it is. It is painfully annoying. I'm so annoyed. That fits him. Oh no! Oh my gosh, this... It's annoying. The car gets set on fire and all that stuff. If I lose, I am... I really don't know what I can say about this. It's just so frustrating. Like, why can't we get more girls in this car? There's like 3 seats they can get in. Why is it one at a time? This dumb thing.
And pop fluff in between.
Lips 106.
Hey folks, it's Andy.
Ugh, man, I hate you with this. Wait a minute, did I pass? First time I played this, I lost, but I think if you drop them off 3 times, then you can. And honestly, I thought I lost, but I passed. I'm going to load. And, save. Saving this game. There's a limited.
You're tuned to Lips. Hoy, I tell ya. Don't touch that
limited
radio.
Limited time offer. Maybe I should put a waypoint. You can't do waypoints on the original. Here on the definitive version, you can. That is so amazing. Like, yo, it is awesome.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everything is okay. So damage, okay.
So I'm sitting here reading the Liberty Train.
Be very careful.
And it says in nearby Carcer City. Good day for Law and Order as Police Chief Gary Shaver was cleared of corruption charges in a controversial decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and sound.
Lips 106.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fella because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey. Best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bound.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory.
Okay,
where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has banana cannon. Those nasty scientists.
Damn it! Just move. Wait, what was I supposed to do? Okay. can't do retries in the original. Here you can. So amazing. Find out what I'm supposed to do. So we're like following. Won't be doing it around day, so don't hang around. Take it to the warehouse at the dock. My guys are gonna over there now. It's hard. I guess security guard. Yeah. Okay, so we just gotta
4-7, number 1-4, number 5 and a 3. That's all right, number. And the ship's a bab. The rest of the board on us. It's a breakdown. 101.1. Command contest to none. Listen.
Yeah, it only goes that side.
The email crew.
Yeah, but, oh my god. They're not in the way. Guys, get out of the way. It's not very easy to go for. Damn you! Damn. Okay, we're out of time, so I'm gonna end this video right here. So for that, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go to like. If you have some thoughts to share, put it in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe to this video if you want me to notify you guys. This is your host, Docker24, signing off. Take care.